Yes, see, so next I can't wait to share our new items for customer. So do you expect it? Yes. Okay. So because our new air remote control is still in develop at production, we may have bulk production at beginning of next month. So I also use this one to describe all the new functions for you. The new ones with a little different taste like this, but also with Type C port. Yeah, Type C port is very easy for you to connect at the same charger adapter. So the new models compared with this old ones, the new models will be with sensors, the temperature and the humidity sensors. It means if it has the sensors, it can work as a remote control. At the same time, it can work as a sensors. If you put this remote control in your room, it can feel the temperature and humidity of your room.
Yes, that's our new version.
Yeah, new
Yeah.
version. Just power on it at your room. You can see your room temperature directly on your mobile phone. Then you can set up a condition such as if my room is too hot, reach at 30 degrees. Then you can set up a task on your mobile phone to open the air conditioner directly.
Yes.
When you finish the setup on your mobile phone, it can feel temperature at the air conditioner will turn on when it reach to the condition. Yeah.
Yes.
So such as when you sleep and it's very, very hot, but you don't want to go
Turn on the air
To turn
conditioner.
on the air conditioner.
Yeah.
Just before sleep, you can set up in your app, in your app, you can set that if the room temperature reaches to 25 degrees, open the air conditioner directly. Then you
Yes.
just go to sleep. The
Yes.
room will always be with 25. Yeah,
Yes.
within below 25 degrees, so
Yes.
it will be very easy for you to use. Yeah.
Yes, for this version, maybe this version is only could replace the traditional remote controls for the infrared devices, but we have developed a new version which with humidity and temperature sensor, and you could set conditions in the application, and then it will work according to the condition. If the temperature is higher and the relevant air conditioner or will be turned on, and then the temperature will be lower in your room. So this is very, very good for the new version, right? So
Yeah.
for the new version, and we will give big discount for our
Yeah.
customers. So just contact us.
So,
If you are interested, you could connect the upper top to follow us, and also you could connect the catalog in the right color and share the business card, and then we will offer them more details about our new version. And I believe our new version will be very popular in the market. How do you think?
yeah. Because I also have another important function need to tell you about the sensors. Just no, we just use this as sensors for air conditioner. Actually, this also can be used as sensors for smart socket. It can set up a task such as when the temperature reach some degrees, we can send the task to smart socket or smart bulb. You can understand me?
Yes.
Yeah. So you can set up this condition in your app at let's the temperature or humidity as the condition. Then the action or task will be done by other smart items like smart bulb, smart socket, or smart switch.
Yes, that will be a complete smart system in your whole house.
Yes, it will be very important for the whole home smart system to use this smart item together. So it will be very powerful of this small body.
Yes, okay.
Okay. So I